Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic affinity photo, how to remove glare from glasses. For example, I will open image. And in it, if you want to remove like a flare from these glasses, you can create new layer, click at these icons. And after it, I will choose these tools, paint mixer brush. Next, you can change normals into color, and then you can press alt button, hold, and then I will click here to set into sample color. So it will be automatically change into sample color. Okay, you can click to be changed into sample color. Don't forget to change flow into 5%, and then you can click in here to erase the glare on glasses. Like this, you can click change to erase. You also can erase entry area on glasses like this. And then if you done, you can see the glare will be automatically removed from the glasses like this. Okay, that's it for basic affinity photo, how to remove glare from glasses. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.